better, but it hasn't stopped raining today, and it continues into the night here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Manchester United facing Burnley.
Well, Derek, we're looking forward to this game. You can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
So the battle commences. And they are on the move again. Is this the moment? And a goal by Cristiano Ronaldo. So typical of him.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply for its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Goal of the game then. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Starts to dip so sharply for its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
So 2-0 now. Is it going to be Fred? And the keeper more than equal to it. And a goal kick is the outcome. On the ball. Firing is in, and there is the goal! He's found the net, shy and confined. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. Oh yes, it's gone in. And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. A lopsided contest. 4-0.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. A glorious chance. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply for its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
We're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they could add. Good winning. Here's Ronaldo.
That's a great counter-attacking goal. The movement, the passing and the finish, absolutely brilliant.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it might be. Oh, that's a fine save. A go, and the keeper taking it cleanly. Credit to them for winning back possession. That's an interesting ball in the general direction of Ronaldo. Westwood. Well, they have the ball once more. Happy to take on the shot. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. They restart the game and only one team in it. Has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Good winning. Scott McTominay. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. The first half here comes to an end. The second 45 minutes then here at Old Trafford. Rashford. Great opportunity. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. This game very much over as a contest. Can he finish? And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Can he put it away? And the keeper there to deal with it. To make a change. increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. Start the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Cristiano Ronaldo. Chance to finish. Ronaldo! Magnificent finishing from one of the world's best. Again, in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Rashford. Cristiano Ronaldo. Marcus Rashford. Good-looking move, this. And Rashford rattling it home.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Rashford! Denied by the bar, back in play here. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce, they've delivered the goal! Well, it's been such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they can add. Another great challenge, free kick here. Johan Berg Gudmundsson. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Will he find the net? Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it! Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Lindelof now. Can they convert? A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Restart the game, and only one team in it. It's now with Van der Beek. It should be, and there is the goal! He's found the net, joy unconfined! It has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Fred. He's in with a chance. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Underway again, this game very much over as a contest. Van der Beek. Surely, and diving to thwart him. It's a corner. They're making a change. quality between the two sides has been huge. End towards Marcus Rashford. Can he put it away? Nicely saved. Corner coming up. With Alex Tennis. Tennis! And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. And there it is, the final whistle. It's a Manchester United victory.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.